Hello, hello. Hopefully now you can hear me. So where are you from, Sophie? Thank you for the reminder. Black to move. Ah, from Munich. Okay. Actually, I like Germany very much. I played there in several tournaments when I was kid, and I also lived in Paderborn actually like half a year. And my best tournament in my life was in Germany in Unna. I got 7 wins out of 7 games. Wow. Still not easy to make it again. Actually, my plan is to replicate that. Thank you. Do you play in any tournaments or in a club? Hello, hello, Esmeg. I got 3rd place in the tournament. Actually, I got one bad loss when I was up a pawn and I overpushed in a probably equal position, and won another 5, and I made one draw with the leader who just played kind of perfect chess, so I could not do much. Me just send the link in the chat of the tourney. And there was also like a blitz tournament actually where I got 8.5 out of 9, so I won the blitz tournament. Ah, Sophie, 1,700, that's kind of a relative good player nowadays. Wow. So white to move here. That's a mate attack, that's clear. The question, what if bishop takes e5? I'm just taking that back. Same, white to move again. So I got 5.5 points out of 7, like in the last tournament also where I got 2nd place. Yeah, next time I want to play in tournaments where there are more higher rated players, because unfortunately when I am rated 300 points higher than the opponents, it just I lose points. Even if I got like 5.5 out of 7, I lost like 3 rating points. Because the expectation is so high, like I need to make like 6 points to not lose, just to win maybe like 2 points. Of course, I'm working on increasing my level of play, so maybe I will just make 7 out of 7, like in Unna Open in Germany next time if I play these lower rated players. That would be actually the best solution. Just train more so I can get like, then I win all the games. Okay, white to move. I think these are maybe like kind of new puzzles. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, no rules are necessary, but you know, that's also a challenge, but also the rating. You know, my rating is 2325. I need 175 more points to reach 2500, which is necessary for the Grandmaster title. Yeah, for Grandmaster, norm means like need to play certain numbers of Grandmasters, at least three Grandmasters, different countries, the players from, and 2600 performance. By the way, how is the situation in India now about the health? This is so beautiful. Rook e4, then rook g4. Okay, so life is starts to be back too. Okay. In Kerala, actually, I think in Kerala there was the World Junior Championship in Bangalore where I played like in 1998. Yeah, World Junior Championship. I played in India when I was 20 years old in 1998. It was really nice because it was in November where it was cold here, and we went there for 2 weeks into the summer. Oh, yeah, it was actually just this time, actually. Wow. Yeah. Twenty-three years ago, oh my God, oh my God, 23 years ago. Oh, time is going so quickly. So black to move here. Now bishop e f2. Hello, Blobfish, nice to see you here. So white, this is nice, queen g6 sacrifice. Winning the knight, or if you capture the checkmate. Yeah, I was one of the first online chess coaches. I started it, I think, in 2000, if I remember well. And how damn I was teaching one-to-one lessons, and by typing, just typing. There was no audio, no video. We were just typing. Okay, white to move. Let me think about this. Is something like nothing? I was thinking bishop 8-6 here actually. Yeah, G7 is hanging. This is actually nice. White to move. Rook takes g8 would be a checkmate if we can remove the queen. Traffic queen e2. Queen e captures that checkmate. The queen e4, then bishop takes b6. That's fine. Okay, white to move. Bishop d5, yeah. And if the queen moves, then the rook is hanging on a2. Okay, black to move, black to move. Rook g2 king takes, bishop h3 check, and then queen g4. Beautiful rookie one. These are the old ones. Or not? This starts to be harder. It's a bit wide to move. I think I solved this already, but oh. Ah, yeah, queen takes d6, queen takes. Rook e1 and the bishop d5 check, and then the f8 rook is hanging. Or not? I know it's simply queen d5, so take, because it takes the check and then win the queen. Ah, yeah, queen takes d6, rook, queen takes e1, rook e1 is not possible. It's not, wow, it's a different file. Queen d5 is not. Okay, why to move again? Bishop b6. Other way, queen d8, queen takes, rook takes d8, checkmate. This is beautiful. Black to move. These are the old puzzles which I did before. I started a new unit. Okay, I think soon I need to go. It's maybe a few more. One more, it's nice. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you very soon. Thank you for your support. Bye bye.